I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Cool, I'm so ready.
And that's about the long and short of it.
That's some pretty helpful info. Now, we just have to figure out what our next move is.
Hey, what's going on here? What are you two sneaking around talking about? You guys aren't even on the same team.
Oh, hey, Knuckles. We were just, talking about the weather.
It's sunny. There, done. By the way, where's the rest of your detective agency, Vector? Espio and Charmy, why aren't you guys a team?
I'm out here freelancing. Yeah, that's it. Trying to make a little extra coin.
Okay, but remember, I'm watching you. No funny business. To put the muscle back in Muscle Car.
Muscle up.
That's what I'm talking about.
Great, let's get this party started.
Knuckles said you were being sneaky or something. Is that true?
Maybe just a little. I'm working on something.
Say no more. That's good enough for me. You'll tell me when I need to know.
You got that right, Sonic.
Great. Now let's go find us another race to win.
I didn't come all the way from the future to lose.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
Hey, Silver. Long time no see. You came here from the future?
Yeah. I received the invitation in my era, 200 years from now, and journeyed back in time to participate.
Whoa. Dodonpa can send physical objects through space and time? That's a whole nother level of scary tech.
Dodonpa is really cool.
Well, I don't know how cool he is, Big, but he's powerful. Dangerously powerful. And I still don't trust his motives.
Nice to work with you again, my friend.
It is. And whatever threat we may face from our mysterious host,
we will face it together, as a team.
I'll take a piece of that action. Ooh.
Better back.
guys.
Oh, you are all doing much better than I expected. I can see that I'll need to come up with a few more bumps in the road to sufficiently test your skills.
Your roads seem pretty bumpy already. If we're not careful, somebody's gonna get hurt.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Bring it on, I'm loving this. Cool, I'm so ready.
We'll be right back. A few more races are just what the doctor ordered.
Racers, start your engine!
There is only one thing that could improve this affair. More racers! Team Eggman is joining the contest.
Hello, all. Miss me?
Eggman! I knew it! You're the one behind all this!
Oh, please. I'm here to race, the same as you. Except unlike you, my team are the only ones who are unstoppable.
You've never been unstoppable, Eggman. In fact, you're very stoppable.
And now these fellows are here as well. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Let the race commence.
I wish the boss had let us race with him instead of letting those egg pawns be on his team.
Yes, but we have a list of duties to perform here while the boss is away.
That's right! We need to maintain the power levels of the boss's vegetable garden and water the unstable energy core!
I think you read the list backwards.
I can't read at all!
I see you're racing with Shadow and Omega.
A girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do when she wants to win.
Well, watch your back. Something fishy's going on.
Oh, Knuckles. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you cared.
Cool, I'm so ready.
It's on!
Smart! Help! Eggman is here has me worried.
Yeah, he could be working with Dodonpa.
If the two of them even know each other, that is.
Yeah, it's a mystery. I wonder if Shadow knows anything. He'd work with Eggman if it meant getting what he wanted. I think I'll have a little chat with him.
I'm here to do one thing. Win.
Cool. I am so ready. Well, look who decided to show up. Are you actually gonna try to win, or are you just here to do Eggman's bidding?
I always try. And I always succeed. I'm not here for you. And I'm not working with the doctor. I'm here to put an end to his evil plans.
Fair enough. You could never beat me anyway. Oh, and don't worry. I'll stop Eggman for you.
Sonic, I'm the ultimate life form. I could never lose to you.
Tell you what. How about I challenge you to a race to see who's the best?
Challenge accepted. Although there is no challenge.
Yeah, he thinks he's faster than me.
No, about Eggman.
Oh, Shadow's here to stop him too, so nothing useful.
Mark!
That's what I'm talking about.
Sweet, let's do this.
Yeah, cool, man.
vacancy!
Perhaps you could be useful in assisting me to thwart the Doctor's plan after all, Sonic.
Wow, that's awfully big of you, Shadow. But I'm not sure it's just Eggman's plan we've got to smash.
Agreed. Dodonpa's motivations are a mystery to me, as are his loyalties. But be assured, if he's working with the Doctor, I'll crush him too.
By the end of this race, I should be one happy doctor!
Sweet, let's do this!
And you're sure your ultimate energy engine can do all that?
Indeed, indeed. You will be most pleased with it, my good sir.
I have no doubt, my friend. I have no doubt.
Is that Eggman and Dodonpa? Everyone, it's a trap! Eggman and Dodonpa are working together!
I figured as much. We can't stop them right now, though. Sonic and Shadow are having a showdown.
Those two will be the end of us.
Nobody's faster than me.
I saw them talking. I heard something about an engine. Eggman was very excited.
This engine could be dangerous. We should find a way to stop them. We can't stop them if we don't know what they're doing. We should probably keep racing and keep an eye on them.
I like that plan. The keep racing part is my favorite. Shadow is going down!